Senior linebacker Paul Meyer of Minneapolis Henry heads our All-Metro defensive team. Watch the versatile Meyer shoot the gap and recover the fumble. At 6'2", he also rushed for over 1,100 yards on offense. Joining Meyer at linebacker is Osseo's Matt Ellefson. Coach John Hansen says Ellefson and Greg Davis were the best linebacking duo ever at that school. Tartans' Jeff Malik is a highly respected two-way starter. He caused 5 fumbles and had 3 interceptions. Our fourth and final linebacker is Sibley's number 50, Pat Ahern. At 6'3", 230, Ahern was a dominating force in the middle. On the defensive line, Mitch Moorhead of Blaine, number 77, was the catalyst of a Bengals team which led the state in rushing defense. Joining Moorhead is Brent Jensen of Richfield. At 5'11", 250, he was a quick, aggressive player. And Lakeville's Brad Ranham, at 6'5", 235, he has 9 sacks this season. 3 Lakeville players are on our defensive team. Number 44, Lance Wolko, is in the backfield. At 6'2", 205, Wolko had 5 interceptions. Teammate John Gensel, number 16, is a tough two-way starter who is also Lakeville's quarterback. Hill Murray's Morgan Ryan had 5 interceptions for the Pioneers. Monticello's Chad Pribble was the Suburban West Conference MVP. And our fifth defensive back is number 6, Mike Thomas of Apple Valley. He makes a nice play here. Mike had 9 interceptions. Our All-Metro punter is Matt Brzezicka of St. Thomas Academy. He averaged over 40 yards a punt. He's also an outstanding quarterback. Tomorrow night, we'll introduce our All-Metro offensive team plus Coach of the Year. Randy Shaver, News 11 Sports.